on the way to hit a heavy lower body session. Take some Savage AF, 150 milligrams of DMAA. Just gonna pop some right now. It's been a long time since I've taken such a high dose of this, but we're gonna take some today. See if we can squat something decently heavy. You know, maybe go for a chain PR. Maybe go for a great weight. We'll see. Wide open. All right, guys, so a heavy low bar single. Gonna try probably straight weight. Kind of just gauge where I'm at, because I haven't actually, like, every time I like attempted low bar, I ended up failing like 530. So we're probably gonna try like a 515, 520 single tonight, see how it moves. If it moves really easy, we'll try to PR. If it moves good, we'll probably try to PR next week. So that's the plan. Let's go get her going. All right, guys, we got the green band. So, single went good at 515. I can't stand this. I'm even using these big reds here, these 5 pound clips, and the weight's still sliding. So, even on that side, that's annoying because the setup's wobbly. Obviously, the weight isn't evenly distributed. But that single move pretty good. Next week, probably gonna try like 525. Feeling really good at 530. Right now, we're gonna hit a back off set of 405. Pause sets of just a set of 3 with 405, and we're moving to a 3x8 with 375 high bar. It's an absolutely killing leg day, but that's the plan. Let's go. Thank you. sets of 8 on squat, 3x8 high bar, 375 is absolutely, absolutely killer. But that's 10 more pounds. 3 weeks ago, I was starting with 3x8 with 365. Last week, 370. This week, 375. So 10 pound jump. Obviously, we're growing. If you can add weight, progressive overload, you also can grow. It's a sign that you're growing. They go hand in hand. You ain't gonna be able to progressive overload unless you're growing. So that's a good sign. Switching up things later in the week, new training cycle. So we'll see what exactly we're gonna do here. But now we got some good mornings, some other accessories. So guys, enjoy it. Look at this, fellas. We get home, we got some nice organic strawberries sitting right here. Some fructose to refuel the glycogen. Stand efforting. Fructose, dextrose, glucose. All the course is optimal replenishment. Carbs right away. Here we go. Never skimp on the carbs, boys. Even if you want to get shredded. Even if you want to go for strength, no matter what, never skip on the carbs. Skimp or skip. But yeah, let's go get some more food.